and imparting a sense of pride and nationalism in all personnel of PF.
I'm very proud of leaders like you. Thank you very much, and I will cherish every day, every moment that I spent in this Air Force in the wonderful time. The way we brought out our enemies, put them into their right place, and did not let the designs come up. That's the value that I want you to embrace, and will always live up to the challenges. And we are really going to be able to as a pivot for not only this country, but the world, inshallah.
Salute to Shabazz Bhan from all ranks of the PM. So we are honored to fly at your wing.
Right. We've flown with each other as very young officers, and today when you send me off like this, I'm absolutely legend.